No, I have filled the jar with pasta and shaken it together. Is the jar now full?